There are two things you know for this video. Number one, I'm an idiot. Number two, it wasn't the dog's fault, but the title of this video literally happened. Whew. Hello, my beautiful internet friends. Let's dive in. By the way, I totally stole this like zooming in, zooming out thing from Leon Lush. It's totally his trademark. Sorry, Leon, I just thought it was cool. You know the stereotypical excuse that everyone wanted to use when they didn't have homework to turn in that I'm pretty convinced no one ever actually legitimately said to a teacher, my dog ate my homework? Homework? Your dog ate your homework? That's nothing. A dog ate my foot and left marks. A dog ate my foot. She ate it. It's her fault. It's definitely not my fault for being an idiot, which you'll see in just a second. It's totally her fault. Do you remember that cute little video I showed you guys a while ago of like my first 24 hours with my prosthetic leg where I went over to my friend's house and the dog was very interested in my prosthetic leg and was like licking it and nibbling on it a little bit. Cute, adorable, sweet little dog. I thought it was funny. Oh, if I could wind back time. Well, I was over there again the other night. I honestly kind of can't believe that this really happened. In retrospect, it's very clear what would happen. Joe, if you don't know, I am an amputee. Lack of a leg, prosthetic leg. This is totally sanitary to do because it's not a real foot. Foot shells, which are this part of it, are kind of rubbery, kind of like a dog toy. I'll show ya. See, it's like cute and rubbery. Well, my friends, this is the vicious attack that occurred.
Got a hook, got a hook.
As you can very clearly see, I was encouraging this. I thought it was funny. I was just playing with her, right? And then she punctured my foot. Like, this happened. See those nice little toe holes there? There's a few more of them if you look around. Yeah, we got another one. We got another one right there. We got one over there. There's actually one, two, three, four, and the dragging line of a tooth mark. It's kind of ironic. I made the joke the other day that my dog ate my foot when someone asked me what happened. I thought I was oh so punny, or I guess that would be funny, or neither. It would be neither. Now I can actually say that. My dog literally ate my foot, guys. So the dog in the video is sweet little Senna. She is my friend Erin and Megan's dog. She is a delight. I absolutely adore her. She didn't do a darn thing wrong. She was just puppying about and I invited her to play a game and she got a little chompy, which is what puppies do, which I am fully aware of. I am the idiot in this situation. I am an idiot sandwich. Please tell me you get that joke. I'll be totally honest, I actually kind of don't love that my foot has puncture marks in it. So if you want to, oh wow, there's more. There's more. There's more puncture holes. Do you see them? I totally missed those. Ah, fun times. That's probably where she was like nomming, just right there. So if you want to contribute to the fun of Joe's an idiot and needs a new foot shell, don't join my Patreon. Don't do it. Don't cater to my idiocy. Make me suffer. Make me live with my mistakes. Plus, it's a good story for anyone who asks, which is really a win-win for everybody. Thanks for listening to a bit of a short and ridiculous story. I have absolutely learned my lesson. I will be keeping my foot away from the jaws of animals. Yeah, it's great that I had to say that I had to learn that. I think most people learn that when they're like 2 years old. Anyways, I really appreciate you watching and spending a few minutes out of your day here with me. A huge thanks to all of my patrons over on Patreon who help support this channel and keep it running. All of you guys out there, I love you, I'm thinking of you, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye guys. Had her from the sky.